Hello everyone, Galadrieldor here, and as per the norm, I am playing Minecraft here on the Chronicles server, once again starting in Centralis. This seems to be habit. So, there's a cat next to me, by the way. He just kind of knocked over some stuff. But, a lot of things have happened lately, mostly admin-y type things here on the server. I've actually added a little bit more lag to the server, as you can see. But the main thing is... Oh, Jesus. What is going on? That I ended up putting in something called Multiverse. And this is actually the wrong exit. Oh, looks like we're going to go back this way. So as we're going that way, what Multiverse is basically an add-on giving us the ability to put in new worlds, as well as some other things. Now, as you can see, some of the other guys have been busy. This here is a road that goes to Chaz Dragoon and Cybernethy's place, and I believe Ludmelon as well. But this... This appears to be a road that's a little bit more beaten and tattered. Now, a couple days ago, Chaz actually helped me kind of put together this little idea I had for the area. Now, what we're looking at is a rift. Something has sundered the world a little bit. And here we have a little bandit camp. A little campfire. It's a cute little campfire. Now, I was watching Cybernethy's stream a couple days ago, and you know, he was very, very surprised about this. It's a little out of the ordinary for him. He didn't think this was achievable in vanilla Minecraft. Now, first thing I'm going to do is actually show you how to do this, but that is actually the beauty of what I'm doing right now, because I'm going to show you the multiverse as well. Let me do something real quick though, because if you're going to make one of these, you absolutely have to put in a command block. There's just no question about that. Oop. Let me see if I... No. Come on. Hold on one moment. I have to Alt-tab out of my game and go into the server console, because I can't actually op myself from in-game, so bear with me one moment while I do that. You just get to stare at my screen. It's a beautiful thing. Alright, let me get to this as soon as it loads. So in the meantime, I'm going to do this right here. Yeah, that's not right. No. Live scene. Still a noob at this whole thing. I mean, last time I streamed, apparently I decided that I didn't need to have my mic working. Ah, Galadrieldor. There. That should do it. So now I am in creative mode, but why won't it let me access this command block? That is interesting. And a stack of diamond swords, apparently, too. You can tell I was in creative mode a little bit ago. Well, let's try this. There we go. So, as I was saying, this thing is incredibly, incredibly loud, and we're going to hear that momentarily when I do make it. But the command you want to use is slash entity data at E, which is for entity, and then use the line type armor stand radius 5 silent. If we don't have that, here it is. If my sounds are working, that is. Where do I got voice speech players, hostiles, blocks? Jukebox. I think it was ambient. So what it actually is a nasty, nasty hiss. Conditional repeat needs redstone, always active. I'm gonna keep it always active, whatever. Well, we'll see it when I get into the area. So anyways, Rift, that's where I was doing. We are looking here down the path. So what we have, aerial view will actually be good for this, is this little tear in the ground. Some buttons on the ground for rocks, of course. Rocks are always nice. A little bit of lava. And some particles. Now, I'm actually going to change resource packs, because I don't... Available. I want default. I have default. Okay, something looks different here. So there's a nice little shadow effect there going on. And if I step into this little area right here, we are going to get transported into an area called Asgardia. This is supposed to be daytime, not twilight. That's kind of weird. Or maybe it is, whatever. So this right here will get us to Chronicles. Still working on the portal design. I wanted to have portal particles like what you saw before, but the command block I had under this particular portal was kind of spamming my console quite a bit. So I had to have somebody come in here and kill it. Now, on the other hand, we've got a couple portals I haven't configured yet. And then we have this right here, which is creative. Now, like I said, the beauty of this is that I can go into creative mode. Lovely, lovely creative mode. So let me set up my inventory here. I'm going to take one of these blocks just for the coverage block. And then we need an armor stand. A redstone block. We need a piston. Not a sticky piston, this guy. Slime block, that is. Lava. Water. Bed. And a cobble fence. So let's see. First thing we are going to do is do one little thing there. Dig out 6 3x2. Put in a bed, put in a piece of water, 2 fences, and then cover that guy over. Now we're gonna put one more fence, 2 more fences in there. Water. Build up this. And this is where the trickery comes into play. This is, like I said, this is still vanilla, but it's taking advantage of a glitch in the system. So we're going to put one, and then kind of do it at a different angle like that. See how it's kind of intersecting that way? And then we are going to do kind of this angle. And one more kind of at this angle. So now we've got kind of that circle of logs, if you will. And then we are going to break that water source block. And these things are going to start bouncing like hell. Sorry about the hell. I didn't mean to say that. Now the next step to keep those from bouncing is to put in another source block right there so that they kind of get put in a single place. And then next thing we want to do is put a lava block in right here. And that's that hiss that I was telling you about. See how it kind of sucks? Now, we're going to actually, for the purposes of this, since you saw the final result, we're going to break this this lava block here, which I can't do. Wonderful. Bear with me one moment. I'm actually going to turn the master sound off. Just so you don't have to deal with that for now. Galadriel door. Command block. So. Oh, I already had command blocks, of course. But I can't for the life of me remember the command off the top of my head. So again, we'll just deal with it, just for the purposes of this, because I'm going to break this whole thing. Now, what we want to do is make sure that this fence post is out of here as well before we do this. So you're going to want to do two up, and then a platform, and then your slime blocks. And then we'll do one, two, three, four more up. Break those three. Kind of go this way. Down. Make sure that I don't have anything in here, because I made that mistake a couple times. And then start powering these pistons. Break these guys, of course. Let's. Always mistakes. I'm just, in general, a noob that way. So now we have a friendly little campfire. Now, like I said, now that we know how to make this, I am going to break this thing because the noise. Just the noise. You need to go away. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, let's get that sound back on. I think 15% will do. Let's also check what Discord has to say. Somebody was... Oh, Discord bot. Hey everyone, I'm live on Twitch right now. Oh man, that's that is a good thing. Now, this right here, redstone ready, flat world. Okay, creative mode. Per world inventory. That's the beauty of the thing as well. We are going back to Asgardia. And then we are going to head back to the Chronicles world. Since I kind of screwed up the last stream and wasn't doing any sound, I'm going to redo that tour. So let's go home. And I'm going to go back into spectate. I'm going to go spectator mode. Just for the purposes of this. Now what we are looking at is a front gate to a dwarf kingdom. Now that's my biggest plan here on the server right now. I'm going to be building this kingdom, and I've got big, big plans for it. Now with that comes a time commitment and some other things that I don't necessarily have right now, which is why which is a great segue into the next part. If you're watching this on YouTube, I'm doing the lazy route. I'm going to be streaming on Twitch for the next couple of weeks, at least maybe the next couple of months, and then reposting the videos onto YouTube usually the day after. I need to get rid of this inventory. Clear. Okay. I got a beacon. That was fun. I spent 3.5 hours in the Nether getting wither skulls. It's always a hard grind. But then I spawned the wither, and now I have a beacon. Of course, made of iron blocks because we have an infinite supply of iron here on Chronicles. And looks like Jeff Mann joined. I might have to hide my chat. Here for the main entrance, I have a piston door. Getting back on track. Super fast piston door. As you can see, something is lagging me out. I don't know what it is. System performance, because I'm streaming. Who knows what else? And this is a very, very pretty piston door. Now, next up, as you can see, I'm laying out the bridge that's going to go downward. I still have to figure out what's going to happen there, and then possibly a stream that comes into here. Did a lot of terraforming around this area, as you saw in another YouTube video. I did a time lapse of me taking out this mountain. That was kind of a big particle effects. What? Oh, right. Beacon effect. A big undertaking. And then as I was building this up, I decided to kind of cap off the mountain a little bit better and kind of added in this little waterfall for effect. Extended out this pathing and kind of terraformed a little bit more. I'm still trying to figure out what I'm going to do on this side, but I'm definitely going to utilize this plateau up top just to kind of make a little village or something along those lines. Maybe get rid of this. I don't know if I'm too keen on that. My shulker boxes. Do a little bit more work here with this stream because obviously this wasn't coming in here before. And my branch mine is actually down underneath. Now, one day while I was at work, a Vendinor, he kind of helped me out doing this portion as well. And I need to open up a lot more space because there's going to be a bunch of terraforming. Now, I do have to warn you too, I'm hearing this baby monitor kind of going off. I have either 5 minutes or 5 hours. Hopefully we can do okay. Otherwise, how are we doing? Okay, I think we're good. Now, as you come into the bay, as you can see Mesa over there, some beautiful little hills. You've got this lighthouse statue dude. I need to fix that. I saw that the other day. Looks like I missed some blocks when I was doing the schematic thing. We've got dwarf statue holding a lantern and this little hammer. And then the lighthouse keeper's house. It's kind of a quaint little thing. Not really many places to sleep at all, but it gets the job done. And then eventually, I'm probably going to do some little cave work over here so you can kind of fly in with your elytra just for fun and do that whole thing. Now, I am going to take a quick break. I'm hoping that my brand new be right back screen is okay, but apparently not. No, I don't want that. I just want this. Give me this. Let me see it. That. There. I want that. And I will be right back. I gotta check on this baby. not right. Nothing's right. I'm still a noob at this. Welcome to the stream, Cybernethy. Having a little trouble with the scene switching. So I don't know how much you've seen, but probably just the Be Alright back screen, but I was giving a little bit of a tour of the Rift as well as Asgardia, and did the fire pit tutorial, so you might have to watch that one later. Now I am in creative mode because I'm flying around being a noob, but where should I go next? Oh right, last time I went to the Guardian Temple as well, but of course my mic didn't work in my stream, so we are going to do this just real quick through the Nether. Whee! Ooh, my boat. I want my boat. Cybernethy is now following me. Thank you very much for the follow. But I want this boat. Give me this boat. Punch it. Ice road. Woo! And then get out of control. Whoa! And then spin. Whoa! Uh-oh. Sorry for making you guys dizzy. Which direction was I going? I'm assuming this way because this is where the path isn't cut out, so... Yes, that's what the boat was for. So Cybernethy came in here and he's like, why is there a boat in the Nether? And I guess you didn't realize that that there was such a thing as ice boat roads, huh? Okay, whose path is this? No. We need the green path, I think. Oh, and one thing with my multiverse add-on is that it actually resets game mode every time. So here is the path to the Guardian Temple. Oh god. Alright, who did this? I still don't know why I have a stack of iron swords. That's kind of unusual. Oh, this is dreadful. Okay. Now here we go again. Easily getting out of control. But we are going fast. Yes, I got trolled. It was probably Jeff. Oh, there it is. Okay. Not quite working the way I planned. You see that? That's a piece of string on top of a cactus. That's so that cactus doesn't grow. And got all my boats in here. Let's go through the portal. Welcome to the Guardian Farm. A lot going on up here. And I am going to need to go back into creative here. This seems like a creative sort of zone. Because, one, watch your ears. Fair warning. You turn this on and in a second, it's on. See the lights on right there. Some of these little bastards are going to start falling down and dying. That leg spike leads me to believe that some of them started coming through the lava. There's the first one. Okay, any more? Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Okay, screw it. I'm not waiting around. So this is the... I think as I was explaining it to Steam Forest, the Atlantean Death Machine. Doom Machine. Atlantean Doom Machine. Okay, who was over here? Who did this? No, I don't like you. But the overall concept for this area is that it's kind of ancient, futuristic, and this thing is a Atlantean doom machine, like I already said, powered by lava and the death of these guardians. Now, I left the temple intact, kind of extended out the legs and redesigned them. Obviously, this was all done in creative as well as with the world edit. This is when I was on, I guess you would say, paternity leave the first time. But it's, let's say, about 30% complete. And I'm putting it on the back burner because I've got admin type things to do and building on my own base to do as well. Now, I've done a lot of terraforming with this gravel. This is the general concept of the design here that's going to be translated to each side, except for that side right there where the portal is. Got a little bit different thing in mind there, and then I want like a little overlook thing, maybe a floating island above it with kind of some spirally beams, all kinds of fun stuff. But we are going to fall. Woo! For now, it's functional, it does the job, and when nobody else is on the server, that is, because this thing should be kicking out all the guardians. You know what? It's probably because I'm in creative mode. That's probably why. Go away. So, let's go back to survival. Actually, let's go back to. Where'd that stack of. It's my per world inventory for you. Survival. Hey, look, a stack of swords. Okay, now maybe it'll start doing something. I saw a couple come in. If you hear any screeching in the background, it's either a cat or a baby. I'll turn that thing off, okay. I think I've got enough materials for now. Fly mode. WTF. Ow. That was my headset. Let's see if my mechanism works or if it lags out like usual. Oh, yes! Did it! Sweet. Except for that troll right there. No, 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 no. I'm supposed to go this way. Jeffrey! Jeffrey! Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I'm gonna use one of these 64 swords. Jeffrey! This place is largely unfinished. Waiting for Mollusk to get back in, but she hasn't played in a while. So, I kind of tried finishing it myself, but I don't think I got her overall vision completed now. Who else's base should I go to? Cybernethy, do you have any suggestions? The 20 seconds, maybe more, or he might not even be listening anymore. Recent hour, okay, Cybernethy, recent sub, okay, I don't have subs yet. Recent follower, recent sub, chat box frame, chat box. Why aren't you working, chat box? Okay, whatever. We'll figure it out at some point. Let's see what kind of trouble we can get into over at. Over at the black market, maybe? Let's take a swim. Whee! Oh, what are you. No, 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 no. What are you doing in here? You're not supposed to be in here. Oh, Jeff, he always likes to. Okay, why do I have nothing? Iron. Pickaxe. One. This is so stupid. So, I went into creative the other day, and I slash cleared my inventory, so now I don't have my enchanted pick, or my enchanted elytra, or my sword, or any of my stuff, and I'm just going to have to grind it back, I think, because it was my own stupid mistake. Now, Cybernethy says he's still having trouble getting his overlay working. He has to insert everything manually, and it sucks. Regret. I don't know what that's referring to. But we need to grab a key. Slash regret. Wah wah. And let's get that guy in there. Thank you. Thank you. This is the currency exchanger. His name is Johan. I'll call him Johan. And this is Bruno the bouncer. He's looking the wrong way. He doesn't really know what he's doing. Hello, Bruno. I'm not causing any trouble today. So let's go back down into the caves. I think I've shown this area before. I don't think I've done any work since the last time I showed it. I do a lot of this every time I do a video or something, where I just kind of go around showing things. That's it. Smuggled Ender goods. God, I hope I didn't just rename him. Okay. Centralian blocks. This guy's underwatery guy. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting out of here. And I need to figure out why those squids are in the well. Nothing's supposed to spawn here. Put that guy back in there. Make sure nobody else can get in. In my. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, this gives me such a headache. Okay. I think I'm good now. I cleared my ender chest too. Empty. See? Just empty. Empty. Broken server. I destroyed a lava waterfall a few months ago. You got the area still being lit, like if it was there. Steam Force saying like glitches. I had a feeling it would do that, so I left for shits and giggles. I hope I set it up as a mature stream. Apologize for swearing. F1 iron axe. Okay, that might do. These guys. Also means I lost all my diamonds. Let's see what I got in these chests. Bunch of gold swords, redstone torch, whole stack of hoppers, bunch of shovels. You know what? This is one of those moments where I just kind of feel like is there a cactus nearby? Let's go find a cactus. That's not a desert. This is not a desert either. But, let's see. Am I going south? South, straight south, and then straight east. Well, that's west. Yeah, this way. We're gonna go this way just for fun. And then all of the noobs are going to scream out as though. I don't know where I was going with that. My brain's a little fried this week. There's Japsu's jungle, I believe, coming up on it. Trying to remember the map. Okay, and then go straight south. Because I don't have my mods on my PC here. There's the village. That's this way. There we go. This is probably gonna piss off a bunch of people. Can you say bye bye? Aw, no more swords. Okay. Sword. Like I said, brain's fried. And then this pickaxe. Got coal. I got in these chests. Bunch of refined goods. Some redstone, some eggs, some block of coal. Okay. Empty ender chest again. Empty ender chest again! FML. Don't die twice, he says. Okay, who broke the ladder? That was dumb. Bed spawn set. Pretty little heads. There's my wither boss head. Haha. All right. Where did I put my wood? I'm gonna make some weapons and armor, I think. That'll work. That'll do. I don't need shovels. I almost made a shovel. And that. That. Still old school, still slow. I'm a better builder than I am a player. Sword. Now what? I'm gonna go mess up Cybernethy's base, I think. Just for fun. You know, I don't have any food. Cybernethy says he heard that. And I think the chat is right there. I think, hold on a second here. I might be able to fix this. Okay, so chat box frame, and then chat box goes on top. Is that right? I don't know. I saw something. Don't think I'm not paying attention, Cybernethy says. Well, why not? I'll think what I will. Then we just need another drink of beer. Yummy, yummy, yummy. You know you can go faster, Cybernethy, if you jump on ice as well. I'm sure you knew that. You're a pro at this game. I'm about to die. Well, not about to die, but all this jumping's making me hungry. No. Fly mode disabled. He says he knew that. You want to see one of the tools I have, but you don't, Cybernethy? Crafting bench anywhere. Baha. Admin abuse. Oh, that's so mean. You know, sometimes I'm a good admin because I try and keep it fair for everybody, but sometimes I'm just jackass. That's all there is to it. Oh, look at all this wheat that nobody else can harvest. It's all mine. Mine for bread. All of the bread. Oh, dang it. That's why I made a hoe. So I see what you guys mean by lag spikes here in Centralis. And I think it's because of World Guard. Cybernethy says, I'm reporting you to the National Association of Admin Abuse Prevention, and by the way, I got stuck in that wheat farm the other day. You know there's a fence over there, right there? See? Fence? Right there? Fence gate? Fence gate? Fence gate? Color me blind, then, he says. Actually, there's one on the other side, too. Right there. See? I don't mean to laugh, but... what is it Chaz says? You roll a natural one on perception. You know, I tried having villagers in here, but they weren't doing their jobs, so I killed them. And Cybernethy agrees with the statement about rolling a natural one on perception. So this is what I like to call a community wheat farm, but the only person with access to it is me. So, very community driven. Yes, I also murdered the villagers. And I also have their protectors in a death machine because I'm a masochist that way. Here's the death machine right here, this iron skyscraper. Let's just listen to it. Yep. It's a nice noise, isn't it? So that's all full of poppies. This is all full of poppies. Some iron there. Keep hitting lag spikes. So I think I'm out of range of the spawners now. So let's clean out the system a little bit, maybe. If there's iron back here, which there isn't. It's all poppies. It's a nice noise, isn't it? Let's do this. Burn all the flowers. Okay, I need to get closer. And the reason the fence post is here is so we don't fall in. I've been known to do that a couple times here and there. I hope nobody needs red dye. I wonder if I can... Nope, I can't do anything like that. That's not working. Okay. I sure hope Jeff's not naked. What's your bet, Cybernethy? Do you think he's naked this time? Definitely here in town, but do I dare go and look at him? Let's find him. Here, Jeffy, 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 Jeffy. Players nearby, none. Okay. Well, I guess he isn't here then. There's no beds. Jeff, can you sleep? Thank you. This way. Let's see what Cybernethy has in here. Because I'm going to have to go mining for diamonds. It's got protection and knockback 2. Unbreaking 3. Saddle. That's it. Well, I am out of diamonds, so kind of screwed at the moment. Do this. This. There. 21 breads. I'm just gonna put the seeds over in here. Maybe somebody will find them someday. So where were we? Let's go this way. See what these boys have been up to. Cybernethy says, I have more stuff in my fishing loot chest, which I plan to put up for sale, but I don't have the diamonds to buy another shopkeeper egg. That's a shame. You need to sell stuff to get diamonds. Skeleton horse. This looks dangerous. What in? Okay. All of the sheeps. Bah. Is that one of every color? 4. You're not a sheep. Get out of here, poser. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, only 10 of the colors. Cows. Lava buckets for furnace. Put blocks into hopper. High volume furnace area. What makes this high volume? Heh. A lava pool. Nice. See, this needs to be a super smelter of some sort. Eventually. course. You guys seem to be doing well for yourselves. Okay, so I think part of it tonight with the leg, I'm actually running the vanilla client. I'm not running Optifine. That's probably part of the lag, so I apologize for that. My mistake. Hey, there I am. Hello. Should I take my head? Or a Cybernethy head? Or a Chaz head? And look at all this sugarcane. What are you guys doing with all of this? Walk the plank. So somebody just built a... And then Cybernethy says, now you see the only design flaw of his skin is the underside. This is all your fishing loots. This is a furnace. Okay. So what else do we got going on? That's a lot of sugar cane. And what plank are you talking about with this guy? He's not really even... He's a fishing platform. It's not a plank. So who else can I bother? Jeffman05 is AFK. You know, I do like to troll him, but today, maybe not. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. What time is it? 12:04. Okay. What is this? That's some sort of pit. Certainly not naturally generated. Cybernethy says, the plank you see was made before the fishing platform was built. Okay. I think that was in your 8-hour stream, probably. Another one. You're everywhere. So this whole area surrounding spawn is extremely dangerous. For some reason, there are a ton of skeleton horses that just kind of just come out of nowhere. They come out of the woodwork. They just attack. Attack. This here is all of the heads that we can loot on the server. The zombie villagers. And then zombie horse. My favorite, Jeb Sheep. All these horse heads look kind of derpy, especially these ones. Parrots. Kittos. Cybernethy says, I ran into a total of 12 horsemen on one trip outside my base, so you ran into 3 bait horses, as I like to call them. Bait horses. End portal. So let's see if I can find Jeff's area. He said he is the portal opposite. I'm assuming it's the red one. We shall see. By the way, how's my mic noise? This is... Okay, this right here. This looks like Jeff's signature here. So... Let's see where it goes. Just a nice leisurely ride through the Nether. Their weakness is friendly fire. They didn't take too kindly to that. no, 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 no. I don't think so. Okay, thanks, bye. See where this portal goes. Aha. Free? Oh, he's just asking for it. Free eggs for everyone! Oh, he's gonna kick my butt. Okay. So free seeds, free saplings. What kind of saplings? All of the kinds of saplings. Here's a chicken farm. Where did you put that? So he likes to run around. Uh-oh. I'm in deep shit now. Cybermethy, you are true with that statement. So you know the old saying, there's nothing more dangerous than a second lieutenant with a map and a compass. I have a Minecraft version. There's nothing more dangerous than a player with a lot of redstone and some imagination. That is so true. Okay. How long till I die, you think? One more? Two more? Yep, there it is. Hit the ground too hard. Slash back. So, I have six eyes. I'm actually going to take a trip to the end. I'm going to try and get myself some more shulker boxes. And maybe another elytra. No idea if I'm going to survive. No idea if I'm going to find another shulker. Got 18 breads, and we're going through the portal. Up. Ender first. Sploosh. Sh 50% methinks is someone is creative. What? I'm not in creative right now. Cybernethy is going to leave us now. He's going to go do a short stream. If you're sick of watching me, go ahead and go watch him, I guess. Otherwise, I'm just going to get some XP here and some eyes of Ender. I don't know what Cybernethy's got up his sleeves. To fix this. What is it that you've got working, Cybernethy, anyways? Mystery number, and the mystery number is 42, the answer to life and all things. The answer to the universe, 42. So look at that, I was here less than 5 minutes, and I've got 2 stacks of pearls, and 20 levels. Twenty-one. That was me 12 years ago. Or it could be 21 days of continuous streaming every day. Or what is a good use for the number 21? So am I gonna have to hop over to your stream then? It'll trip me up. I'm intrigued. Maybe, just maybe, I should be done streaming myself. I don't know how long I've been streaming tonight. How do I find that out? You don't have any notifications, okay. 1 hour and 12 minutes, okay. Wonder if that's long enough. Is that long enough to stream? I guess that's up to me, isn't it? If I want to keep streaming or if I just want to... Oh, come on. How lazy is this? Nerd pulling up there. Jesus Christ. Some people's children. Me without diamonds, too. This sucks. Then villager farms won't work. If mob griefing was off, villager farms won't work. It's one or the other. Get out of my face. Nobody wants you. Is that enough? 33. I hear cats running. CNN being no better. Remote gateway achievement get. So, we are in search of end cities. With barely any food. You know what gives good food? These things. But, there. There's one catch to the chorus fruit. Randomly teleports you within, I think, 8 blocks. It's satisfying to break that plant. And with that, I think I've had enough streaming for tonight. Thank you for joining the stream. If you enjoyed it, please leave a leave a like or subscribe or whatever you want to do. Follow me. You'll see this one up on YouTube tomorrow. And farewell on your journey.